outset now of a remote control, you realize that if you have a remote control in your hand, you don't necessarily have to touch the television. All you have to do is use the commands of the remote control, and everything now begins functioning around you. Prayer is your remote control to heaven. All you got to do is lift your voice towards heaven, and everything around you begins functioning. Your money begins to flow. Your family begins to line up. Your job stops giving you trouble. It means that everything becomes stable, everything becomes sober, everything becomes sound in your life, because you understand the power, the implication, and the indication of prayer.
Yes, sir.
In your life, this text opens up and it says to the church, and it came to pass as we went into communication with God. In other words, if I'm going to move, I got to hear from Jesus. Too many of us are moving without hearing from God. Too many of us are moving on our own concepts, our own thoughts, our own ideas, and our own visions. But there's nothing like when you get a vision from heaven. There's nothing like when you get an unction from God. There's nothing like when God himself touches you and he says, son of